New at 5:30 here on NBC4, a Central Ohio high school has dozens of students quarantining tonight because of COVID-19. Granville school officials confirming with us here at NBC4 that 50 high school students are staying home after two students tested positive for the virus. Now, this follows several weeks of in-person instruction. School officials are reminding everyone tonight to stay home if you are feeling ill and continue to follow health and safety precautions.